It's one of the biggest events in the Rio Grande Valley, and it's just around the corner. We had such a good time at Sombrero Fest last year that we'll be back this year. It's happening Thursday, February 28th through Saturday, March 2nd at Washington Park. The crowds will be there for food, fun, and of course, entertainment. Friday night, Derek Garcia and I will be introducing Norteño group Broncos as the headliner. Saturday night, Grupo Signo hits the stage. KBO Local 23 News is proud to be a part of the RGB community.